Master your HTC Droid DNA at phonesavvy.com. To change your lock screen wallpaper, from your home screen, bring up your full applications list by selecting this option right here, and then scroll through your applications until you find settings. And once you select settings, we can scroll through this list until we find personalize. Select personalize, and we have our lock screen style right here. Go ahead and select that, and it will give you the different lock screens that you can choose from. And when you find one that you like, go ahead and touch it and it will preview. And then you can go ahead and hit apply. So now if we quick lock our screen and unlock it, we can see that we have a new theme for our lock screen. Visit phonesavvy.com to learn more about the Droid HTC DNA.